Okay, welcome to Detroit's or Giguruzugi's Halloween specials. Now we're gonna actually, this is kind of random now, but I don't have exactly the correct lighting and everything like that, but anyway, I'm gonna check something like this thing here. It's a coffin, European coffin shaped candy box, and I'm using my team colors and stuff from my show. So this is can I actually open up this with one hand? Let's see. If I can, then this show is gonna be, if I can't, then well, I'm just gonna rip it open here. If I can't, okay, so I already broke it, basically. You basically have to, let's see, I'm gonna do one thing there. I'm gonna open it up. There's this stupid sticker here that's, you kinda have to ruin the covering on the package. If you want to get this open manually like this. Let's see. Okay. So now this is a professional opening. I'm using this pumpkin styled covering here. So this is the I actually bought this just recently. And I actually have these things from the previous years. I can show you them a little bit later. So what you kind of have in here is some I actually had this in my freezer just earlier for some reason. Little bit of candy like this, so lollipops, some sour, these teddy bear candies, and these sour things, more of them. That's just kind of like, I think these are also sour things. The camera doesn't exactly do the sharpening correctly. Like this, I remember Boom Vampire. So this is like some kind of, what is it? Yeah, it's some kind of bubblegum actually. And more of this. They all have this wannabe Halloween theme, but this really looks like it's kind of poisonous in real life too. So this package is the cool thing in here. I like this coffin shaped thing, and I saw that there was a certain YouTube user who was, they found probably some cheap made in China package that was about the same size, and it was made out of some cheap kind of wood, and they made some kind of like handcrafted Polly Pocket house, vampire house, out of this thing that they found, and that was really cool. So compared to the size, form that it has on it is the cool thing, but it doesn't really have enough candy in it. So basically, if I would want to have a coffin like this, then it would really have to have a lot more candy in it. Like I bought a candy package full of candy, so if you would wanna get some cheap, better candy, then you could just put that stuff in there. Just feel like these candies are really low quality crap. So only this coffin itself is the cool part. But there you can see that there's like worms, and I'm not sure if I want to put the candy in that box, because I'm not sure how clean that really is. I mean, all these candies are basically in their separate packages, so there's no candy separately around here, so I probably don't even want to put these candies here. I was thinking about putting candy there, but I don't know if I want to do that. There's kind of like these skulls and worms and hearts and guts and shit in there. Literal shits, yeah. And I was thinking if I would put them here, but I'm gonna show you one thing. I'm gonna show some more of this similar stuff. Where did I put it? Okay, so here it is. So I have another box of these things. There's another box that I haven't. I've a little bit broken it from the same part. So you open it and rip it open, and then it's broken. But it's basically exactly the same kind of box from last year. I think they have exactly. It's like a different color. Frankie is hungry, but I think it's exactly the same kind of copy-paste thing. Is the coloring exactly the same? It's a different coloring, otherwise it's the same thing. But I keep them because you could actually put some kind of, if you make some kind of reskins to these kind of things, then you can basically put some figures in here, anime figures or something. If you wanna get creative like I want to. So this is also one of the candies that they say sold on the same store shelf. These are basically like, this says back by hand. Yeah, so this is a school that has candy in it. So it had some similar kind of trashy candy, not this good candy. Good candy is like this irtokarkki. I don't even know what it's called in English. But you can open up the school and then you can basically fulfill it. Like, let's see. Yeah, you can fill it almost like completely with candy. And then I have also another from another year. And it's a golden school. So this is kind of like some kind of stuff that you get from some kind of pyramids puzzles from real life, or maybe in the Doom coop mode. Can fill it up with the candy also. I don't remember exactly what kind of candy there was, but I've been buying this stuff, and I have this fake brains that I can put inside these things, and the fake brains actually they fit in here. Even though they fulfill the whole face and all, but they fill in here. It fills the completely the whole thing, and it can put the like the lid up and close it also with the brains intact. So I kind of like this kind of stuff. So what did I? Oh, let's see. Did I have to show something related to this? Okay. So yeah. Okay. So this is really random video. So. I was thinking about making some wannabe / quote Halloween themed videos with, while at the same time having kind of like the same themes and nerdy humor going on that I usually have on my sites. But I'm not sure, I could show you in this next part, I could show you Halloween team game called Doom, the board game from the early 2000s, and then I could show you some masks like Halloween 2008 Michael Myers mask and stuff like that. Like maybe I also have a figure from the Nightmare Before Christmas figure, so I could show you some figures also, maybe 3 or 4 or something related videos to this series. But it's just some of these ideas that I have in mind. I don't know what people would think about those, and I don't know if they're so good, but anyway, I need to see So thanks for watching and stay tuned for more. Peace out.